Following some breaking news right now as Wichita police sharing this photo. The vehicle you see is believed to be connected to a hit and run that critically injured a pedestrian. This happened around 9 last night in the 800 block of South Woodlawn. If you have any information, you are asked to call police.